Hi and hello, Let's Play fans, it's your pal Berg787 back with... Well, this is it, really. We've got this is the squad that's got to go out. We've got to do this Black Site mission. We failed it last time with a better team. Hopefully we can do it this time. Three Grenadiers, one Ranger, one Rookie. That's that, really. We either do it or don't. Hopefully we do, so we can struggle through for a couple more episodes. But anyway, let's get going. Hopefully we don't encounter all the aliens right outside the base again.
Our contacts in the local resistance have shown us how to access the Advent Black Site. The aliens worked hard to keep this place under the radar, and we don't know what we're going to find in there. Keep your heads up. Expect heavy opposition.
Oh, dearie me. Not good. But we get through this. Maybe. The real problem is, though, getting someone... Well, other than actually doing this mission, but the other main problem is that we had a lot of our good guys killed. Which means we're even further away now from getting a captain. And so getting squad size 2 upgrade.
We've confirmed the Black Site is in your immediate vicinity. Infiltrate.
Yeah. Shut up, Bradford.
Expect heavy resistance. Neutralize all hostile contacts.
Mm-hmm.
Our position is concealed.
Alright, are you Phantom again? Or did I make you Phantom? Yeah. Yes, I did. Alright, Bobby. I retrained you.
Confirmed.
A turret, really? Okay. Could be worse. So we can't get to that ladder. I do want to get up here, though. But that would reveal, so we'd be a bit bunched up. Alright, we'll come down.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
We should be alright.
On the move. Understood. Moving out. Moving out. On target location.
Yeah, of course you can see the turret, but that's of no interest to me.
Good copy, moving on target.
I want to avoid that turret.
Move into position. Okay. Moving to position.
Moving to position. Can hear some damn snakes. I hate snakes. Not quite as much as Dr. Indiana Jones, but actually, personally, in real life, I don't really have a problem with snakes. They don't bother me. Cockroaches is what I can't stand. You put me in a pit of cockroaches, there's nothing I could do. I'd just be incapacitated from... But snakes, I'd be alright. Even really venomous snakes. I'd be like, fuck you, snake, I'll bite you. See who's more venomous, me or you.
Heading to that location.
And the snake would be like... And I'd be like, yeah, in your face. Alright. Let's move Iskander up. Have we seen anyone yet?
Advent has expanded their rail network to touch every city center they've built. And this looks like the end of the line. At least for this area.
Didn't you say that in the last time round, Bradford? Like, we've been here before, you know?
Orders confirmed.
This isn't new. We were literally here less than 24 hours ago. Alright. I wanted to go up on that roof, but I seem to have abandoned that idea.
Headed there now.
Hello. Where is everyone? Well, I suppose I shouldn't complain, like, considering last time everyone seemed to be hanging out, like, literally over there. Which wasn't good.
Moving to designated position.
It did not bode well.
Moving out. Aldous confirmed. Moving out.
Anyone gonna walk by? can hear a smelly robot. And robots are smelly. They stink.
I'm on the move.
Pen and ink.
On my way.
As some might say.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Oh, robots. Don't even have any equipment left, man. All got left on the last mission. I'd like a battle scanner right now, just to see where everyone is. In that direction somewhere. And then that direction. I think there's some snakes over here, and then there's a robot over here, but I don't know whether I'm hearing it here, or whether you can just hear it inside, you know? But I can certainly hear some snakes over that side. Snakes on a plane.
Roger that.
Alright. Can we see someone? Go away, cutscene! We saw it last time! Dirty pollution. Not only are they arseholes abducting people, but they've got pollution everywhere. Polluting our planet. I'll give you what for. Damn aliens. Damn spider monkeys.
Affirmative, moving out.
Affirmative.
On the way. Good copy. Moving on target.
Good copy,
Roger,
bad copy.
Moving to overwatch. Roger. Moving to overwatch. I've got my eyes on it.
Are we ever going to see anyone ever... Oh, there we go. Alright, so it wasn't a robot. It was a muton and two smelly sectoids. Not a bat. Well, there is a robot over here as well, though. But that's not a terrible pod, as long as we can kill the muton. You have Shredder, don't you, BA? Bosco, Baracus.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Yeah, I knew they were there. Knew it. How do we engage? I guess we come back this way because we don't want that multiple engagement bullshit again.
Position confirmed.
Because that does no one any good. Wow, does the aliens pretty good, but not me. Not me, sir, said the walrus. Not I. Alright, we'll try and take care of this group first. And then we'll swing back for the snakes. I think they look like they're going to stay where they are, which suits me just fine.
On my way.
Alright, let's get BA Bazuggers up there. I don't know why they're so fucking hard to hit, these guys, but alright. Even if we miss, we do 3 damage with him. Or 1 damage, apparently. Oh, I guess because of his shields, yeah. Or his armor, rather. That was a bit shit. Didn't do any damage to his armor. But at least we hurt him a bit. Look at his dirty, beady eyes. Alright. Alright. Don't want to move back too far that way. I suppose if I go here, this is heavy cover, isn't it? And then if I launch a grenade and set you both alight. But then again, a regular grenade might blow away their cover, so that's probably a better move. But if I'm going to do that, then I should probably do it with you. I'm worried about standing on these things because they do blow up, but I don't know like if they'll blow me up because we tried that in the last episode to blow up some aliens, but I suppose they weren't right next to it, were they? Is that hitting that fat cunt? That's good.
This is for you!
This is for you! Have it! Come on, Mus! Yeah. So much damage. I just can't believe how much we damaged them. They must be quaking in their booties. I can get up here. Oh yeah, I like the sound of that. Alright, now let's set you on fire. How about that?
Get ready for a surprise.
Use up all of our ammo. Damn, we've still got plenty. Our grenades. There you go. Have it! Could finish him off. If we can hit him. He certainly worries me more. I mean, the fire might kill him. Probably won't do free damage, but... we could certainly finish this prick off if we can hit him. Come on, Billy. You're a soul man. No. You're a shit man.
Shot wide.
Do I want to bust your cover? Do I want to bust your cover, baby? The thing is, what am I going to do by busting your cover? Nothing. Is the answer. I suppose we can kill him. Let's just get him out of the way. It's one shot less. Boom! Take that!
Me.
Oh crap, yeah, it did reveal him. Forgot about that. For some reason I thought, yeah, it's going to reveal him. At least he can't grenade us by being on fire. Oh yeah, of course you're going to wander over now, aren't you? Oh right, it's a different group in all fairness. I thought it was the snakes, they were just going to come over. Like, no, we'll just sit here forever and now we're going to wander over. Which, to be fair, there's loads of explosions going on over there, so that kind of makes sense, but like... you know, it's not really how it works. Oh, yeah! Missed. Tramp. Ah, nice try. Nice try. Alright, BA in theory can finish this dude off because he's on fire. And if he misses, he'll still do free damage. And then he's got to take at least one damage, right, from the fire, so. Should be alright. So if I move up here, I've got heavy cover over there. Alright, so let's move up. Not you. You. I'm on BA. But yeah, he'll take at least one damage from the fire, so that's you dealt with.
Shot wide. Running dry on ammo.
I don't want to move up another square, another tile, because... you know, the snakes. I'm worried. Because I really don't need them on my ass as well. Imagine having snakes on your ass. Snake ass. Alright, you can't really do diddly from there. That's a little bit nearer, but I still am not particularly feeling good. And plus, you might be flanked by that prick over here. Oh, he's out in the open, is he? I didn't even realise that. Alright, well maybe we just fall back round here. Yeah, let's fall back this way and take out that guy. And we'll worry about them two later on. Come on, Iskander. Good crits. Musk, can you see him from there? You can.
Here I come.
Come on, Musk. Mustafa. Simba. You fucking prick. You shit pan.
Not even close!
Not even close! Well, it's true, it wasn't that close. Not even close! Sorry. What do I do if I go there? I can auto watch. But then he might. Why aren't you on fire? I don't really want to go there. Anywhere over here is pretty shit, so I guess you go there. I could get you to try and finish him off. Although I'm not a big fan of your chances. I mean, well, I am, but it's just that there's all kinds of bother for you. If I leave you up there, so. We'll bring you down. We will, Overwatch. Nah, I just fell, broke his legs. He got caught vibrating. Tried to do a roly-poly. To be fair, that sectoid could flank us. I didn't think about that. That's what he's going for. And he's got no corpses to resurrect. But thankfully he can't shoot, won't shoot. Well, he will shoot, but can't hit. Can't hit, won't hit, is what I should have said. Unlike the Muton, who heavy cover doesn't affect him. I wouldn't have minded if that been the other way around. Ah, come on. I can't hit, won't hit. Leave BA Bazuggers alone. Ooh. I've got to kill this fucking Jippo over here. Oh, what have we got to blow up? Ah, will that kill him though? See, that I'm not sure about. If I could be more sure. Ah, I don't know. Will it blow him up? Well, I guess there's one way to find out. Yeah, well. Blew him up pretty good as well. Alright, you've got a few problems. And that's putting it mildly. But this dude's a bigger problem. If we bring you around there, could you actually fire your grenade over there? Please don't reveal. Actually, hold on. So from there, you can't quite hit him, can you? So I probably do need to bring you up, because I don't think you'll be able to hit him from there. Oh, here's a square nearer, but it's running a massive risk. But we're all for massive risks around here, aren't we? You fucking crackpot. Because I wanted to... I mean, I can hit him with BA, but I wanted to use BA to try and shred him. That was the thing. I guess we'll have to do this instead. Boom shakalak. Man, why are these guys so fucking hard to hit? Let's rock. Jeebus. Get it together. And you can't even see that other dick. Ah, yes. Eat Biff.
Hostile terminated. I've located target assets.
Let's Overwatch him. Hope he does the same. No!
I'm pinned down here.
Do these things blow up? Whatever they are. Because if they do, that would be pretty awesome.
Move, move, move.
I don't think they do anyway. So that was pretty pointless. No. for you. Have it. Yeah, you didn't like that, did you? Alright, let's get you over there. You move up. Come on, Iskander. Well done. Alright.
You know that was good.
Things are going slightly better.
Let's do this.
I suppose we go and try and take out those snakes. I could ignore them. Oh, well. I'm not going to get that chance now. Go on, run through the fire. Set yourself on fire. That's not too bad. Right, you can blow him up and he'll drop to the floor and take some more damage. You know what I might as well do though? I might as well reload first. And then we'll blow you to the come of kingdoms. Boom! There we go, take a bit more falling damage. How to put this mildly? Kill him. It's kind of all or nothing now.
On your order.
Can that turret see it? No, thank God. Alright, 100%. He can still dodge though, which is a bit rubbish, but... But he couldn't dodge that. Dodge this!
Hostile target down. I'm running low on ammo.
Come on, Bosco Baracus. Open that door. Shoot him. Miss him. Oh, he dodged, actually. There you go. Alright, we got two more bites at the proverbial cherry. Or do we? Alright, yeah, I can see him from up there. Come on, big man. Got him. Alright, 3 pods down.
You want some more?
I wouldn't be calling them out, man. You want some more? It's like, yeah, well. Alright. Let's take a moment to, What? Oh, right, it's the turret. I was thinking, what?
Reloaded.
Alright. Take a moment to reload and...
Good to go.
All that jazz.
Agree to go. Affirmative. Cover it now. Affirmative. Overwatch.
You can reload as well.
Let's do this.
You move
back
up.
On the move.
Can you be seen? Oh, you can. Oh, crap. All right, we'll hunker you down. I'm not wasting my time trying to take out that turret because that turret doesn't need taken down. We'll never see it again after this bit. Once we push through here. I'd have been super annoyed if it hit me hunkered down, because they're pretty bent anyway in terms of their accuracy, but hunkered down in heavy cover, I would have been like, alright, okay. Is it one of them, is it?
I'm on it. Let's do this.
Alright. It's Overwatch. Hopefully we get someone to stumble into our path. I should be so lucky. Lucky, lucky, lucky. Alright, here we go. Here's some contact. Oh, it's a shitty turret. Actually, pretty annoying, that turret, the position it's in. I suppose I could wander around.
No problem, boss. Here I come.
Let's wander around.
Let's move already. On the move.
I swear I can hear more snakes. Maybe I'm just paranoid. The problem is with wandering around like this, though, is that when we do eventually make contact with some more, there's a chance we'll end up making even more contact, because we're not taking them as they come, if you get what I'm saying. If you get me.
Here I come. Moving to position. Whatever you say. I'm on it.
Normally I would deal with those turrets from a distance with a sniper, but don't have one. Well, I could have taken one, but I just felt like grenades and newer weapons was the better move. Mag rifle and the shard gun, I think it's called. Come on, you tramp, come over here. That's why the lady is a tramp. I wonder if that turret can see me if I shuttle up over here. No.
I can handle that.
I can handle that. I'm the one you want. Alright. Come on, someone come outside. Come into my view so I can overwatch you. Welcome to the Overwatch party. Boo. Boo, I say, boo hiss.
Tired of waiting around.
All right, I think that I can't even think what it's called, like this thing here is keeping me blocked out of sight from the turret. Which is good.
I'm going.
Come on! I want contact. I want one group at a time, not everyone at once.
What's making that noise?
What do you think's making that noise, you moron? Here we go. I don't know if that's the same group, though. There might be another one inside that I'm going to have to worry about. But at least we get to have our first shot at these and then another one. Good job, Murat. I don't think you've hit anything apart from that snake, actually. Yeah, well, you hit something. Well done. It did fail to connect. I was going to say, are we not going to shoot anyone else? Alright, good stuff.
Enemy is still up.
Can't hit, won't hit. Come on, BA. Well, at least you do 3 damage with missing. Fuck me! That was pretty shit. Kinda need BA to hit him, but... don't really have grenades. Alright. Billy. My old mate.
Let's do this.
This is a flank. It's what we call a flank in the business, Billy. Come on, Billy. That's it, well done. Not quite enough to kill him, but we basically have got him dead. Because BA can shoot him. And we're out. You stumble bum. How about if you go there, Murat? There we go, that's more like it.
Bombs away!
Bombs away. There they go. Not great, must be said. I could go over there, but I'm a little bit worried about. I suppose I'd reveal either way.
No problem, boss.
I think they got grenades. Alright, BA. You've got him dead. So I'll just reload with you. Reload with you. I was about to say, what? Why can't, how can you see one less now all of a sudden? Oh shit, wrong man. For fuck's sake.
Get it together.
That's why it was wrong, man.
Run and try on ammo.
Oh, what did I move him? Oh, you idiot, Berg. Oh, you fucking idiot. I mean, I could come over there and karate chop him, but that doesn't really solve any problems. For fuck's sake. Oh well. Never mind.
Advent troops here.
Please. Nope.
Come on.
Grenade? No, alright, marked. He's gonna bring the shields up. Well, not him, the other dude. Ah, he's got his annoying poison rounds as well. Well, at least he didn't give shields to the dudes inside. Oh, he did. Alright, okay. Yeah, never mind. Take that! Don't care anymore. Got him flanked. Well done. Shame he couldn't do much about his armor. In all fair, he would have actually killed him if it hadn't been for his smelly armor. There we go, Murat, you hit someone. Good job. Good job. Good job. Actually, you're gonna get fucked up next turn, but for now,
I can handle that.
For now, that's a good spot for you. There you go, 100% on this prick. There you go, you got rid of his shields. Good job.
Out of rounds.
We'll reload. And I have faith. I have faith in the 54%ers. There you go. See? Just need a little bit of faith.
Target eliminated.
Quite how we're going to deal with the rest of them, I don't know, but... Well, you're going to die this turn, but at least you can try and not die. You can take a few shots at you. That actually really helps me out. Oh, did it shield the turret as well? Alright, it's quite funny. I didn't realize it could do that. Oh, still alive! You've given me some false hope here. Don't give me false hope. Oh! Still going though. Still there. Just wish I had some fucking grenades. Oh crap, you can see him as well? The dirty turret.
No!
Oh, I thought you hit him there for a second. I was like, well, alright. Obviously, I thought wrong. Faith in the 54%ers. Yes. Just got to keep having faith in them. As long as you have faith, anything's possible. BA. I don't quite have as much faith in the 45%ers, it must be said. Maybe I should have suppressed them. Oh, hit him. Good night. Good fight. Good night. Reload. And Overwatch. Fuck you. Oh, I can't see him. He's like hiding. You stinking robot. Now you come out here so I can overwatch fire at you. Come on, you gotta hit him. Gotta hit him. You didn't. But if you'd hit him, we would have actually had a chance to get through this. Well, we should still be able to get through this specific encounter. Did he say, damn, that stinks? I swear that's what he said. Does suppression cancel out Overwatch? It doesn't, but it does lower the chance at hitting you. Well, Bobby can fuck off Overwatch, can't he? The problem is, I kind of need Bobby to kill this prick. And this doesn't guarantee him killing him either. I mean, if he hits, it does, but... You can't really get far. He could get into... position where he could see him. Yeah. All right. I suppose we've got to stripe you up. That's probably the wrong side as well. All right, no, you should be alright. I don't think the turret can see him. Nah.
Target neutralized.
All right. So you, oh crap, you ain't really got a good spot to go to. I suppose theirs as good as any. I could really do with you hitting this 90%, by the way, BA. Because you got Shredder as well. Didn't shred a lot, but better than nothing. I don't want to bunch up too close because I don't want him to grenade me. I'd rather him just shoot one of us. Any little helps, you might as well take the shot. Nope. Billy. Alright, Billy. It's down to you. It's down to you. You need to do max damage. Run away, robot. Run away, cower. That's not running away, that's running at me. Why would you do that, robot? Nah! You bent robot. Stupid robot. Should have ran away.
I think I need some help.
You probably do. Alright, BA. Finish this mug off.
Back online.
There you go. Alright, let's get some reloads in. I'm not sure if there's anyone left other than get the vial and get out. Like in the two pods that dropship in. Yeah, we might be on our way here.
Rock and roll. Move into Overwatch. Overwatch.
Trying to hear if I can like hear someone, but I can't. But then again, the music is going a bit crazy at the moment. Dun 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 dun. Sorry, just got a bit into it. All right, that sprint will tell us because we should see some little lions. No, I think we're good to go. I mean, we're not out of the woods yet. I mean, there's still the fucking. We still got to get the vial and then get out.
Let's do this.
And we're going to have two dropships come at us. Like two loads of... you know what I mean, when they airdrop in or whatever it is.
On your order.
This isn't a reveal, I'm pretty sure. This is just cutscene. Yeah, okay.
So many victims. Processed.
I don't care about how many victims there were, Tigan. To be fair, actually, I didn't get up to this point in the last mission, so yeah, fair enough.
Once we get our hands on that sample, we'll know for sure.
Once you shut up, Bradford, I can go ahead and do that. Now, before I get the vial, I need to work out what's the quickest way to get there. Get in and out. Well, getting in, this is the quickest way. We're still going to play it like though there might be people, because I'm not 100%. But I think we're alright.
Here I come. Finally. Here I come.
Here I come.
Scanning.
Got it.
On Overwatch.
On it.
Oh, is this a reveal or is it a turret? Oh shit, it's a reveal. You fucking asshole, man. That's too far away. Suppose we gotta run you back in.
Already.
You can't. How can you not see him from there? Heavens to Murgatroyd.
Tired of waiting around.
Bullshit.
And now.
Oh my god, what route is he taking in there? Smashing through the wind. Alright, fine. I'm on Bobby, big boy Bobby.
You heard the doctor.
Shut up.
Secure that canister.
Come on, Bobby. Kill him. That was pretty rubbish.
Armor still holding.
I guess you got a flank on him. Come on. Oh, well done. Crit for my crit, sugar for my honey. You Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Man, Ben. Miss, come on, you got reactions. You know how to sword fight. Sword fight! Sword fight! Yeah, there we go. I thought that might actually happen. Got you next turn, you little prick. Do your mind number. Resurrect someone. That's it. Good sectoid. Good sectoid. Good predictable sectoid. Alright. We're still not out of Shit Creek. But we're almost out.
Ready to engage.
Alright. Murat. Murat. Murat.
Let's do this.
Murat, my old mate. My old mucker. Come on, son. Good job. And you impaled him on that chair as well, that's pretty good. Alright, Billy. What you did a second ago, do it again. And do that again, that'd be pretty swell. Not quite, but we've got him dead. It's fine. Because we got our mate. He's gonna take care of him. There we go. Advanced stock, so good. Woo! Alright. I think we're alright, but then again, I did say that last time.
Ready to go.
Alright, quick little reload.
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
Ready to go.
This looks like a sewage factory.
Ready to engage. Scanning. Come get some.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Come get some.
Finally. Finally.
Finally. They're all in a rush.
Let's move already.
Finally! But then again, I suppose if I was in a sewage factory, I'd want to get out.
On Overwatch.
I'm on it.
Got it covered.
Got it covered, Mother Hubbard. Probably Murat. I was thinking, who do I want to actually get the vial? It's probably Murat, but I think everyone else can just start to run up.
Got
I think we're pretty safe. Just because he's got the worst weapon and doesn't have the stock. Whereas Billy's got the mag rifle, BA has got the advanced stock, and he's obviously got the shard gun, which is pretty nice.
I'm on it.
I just want to scout out ahead for a second.
10-4. Let's do this.
Before we do any of this rubbish. I really wish I had a grenade right now just to blow a hole in the wall.
Tired of waiting around.
You just go to Why is this truck right in the fucking way? Oh crap, is there really other people in here? Motherfuckers. And I don't know if there's people behind us as well. Because those arrows were coming from the wrong way. Is this it? Is it just these two? It's just these two. It's not too bad. Fucking... I can't believe that. Alright, well, he's the man that needs to go down. If you hit, great. If you miss, at least we do 3 damage. Oh, you hit. Well done. Come on, Billy. Come on, Soul Man.
Come on!
I agree with you. Come on! Come on! Go! Run! I don't want to go there because they'll just stink me up. But then again, where else am I going to go?
Here I come.
Here I come. Billy Bing, Billy Bong. Come on, Marat. You can't hit shit, but maybe you can hit him. Nah. Hit him. I would have overwatched, hoping to hit the snake, but I think the sectoid would move first anyway, so I thought, fuck it, just shoot him. Okay. Don't stink me up. Come on, don't spit over here, because that'll really fuck these two up. Thank God for that.
I can't move.
The problem is the sectoid going to have anyone near enough for him to... Where's he going? He's running man on the spot. No! That's really annoying, because he could have definitely had him killed. Stop it! Soul Man. Billy. Come on, Big Billy. Come on, Big Bills. Billy Bats. Yes.
You can't handle me.
And you can't teach that. Alright, 94%. Come on, Bobby. Come on, Bobby. Yeah. Alright. Alright, you move back here.
Let's do this.
Get that vial. You come outside. But don't get the vial yet.
Moving to Overwatch.
Scanning.
We need to get ready. Get steady.
Let's do this.
No need to ask twice.
I guess you can reload as well, why not?
It's killing time.
Has everyone reloaded?
Ready to engage.
I'm not ready yet.
Let's do it.
Did that wall just blow up? Ah, almost. I was going to say, if that wall had properly blown up, it actually would have helped me out a little bit. Well, maybe not that much. You know what? I'm tired of waiting around as well.
Tired of waiting around.
All right. Take vial. Good job.
So here it is.
Guessing that's not water in there.
It's not water. It's piss. Alien piss.
No signs of radioactivity. No significant energy. energy signatures of any kind. Whatever it is, it's safe to handle.
Safe to handle. Put your hand in there. Grab it. There we go.
Confirmed acquisition of the sample.
Now, run! Go! Get to the chopper!
Good to go. Got it covered.
Overwatch. Overwatch.
Get him. Kill at least one of them.
I've got eyes on an advent position. Cover my flank.
Ah, good shot. But no. That's him dead, surely. How much health does he have? Unlimited health. And the question is, can Murat reach the evac zone? No! Oh, so close.
Got it. Moving.
Alright, he's dead. It's only really him that we have to worry about. Wow.
Moving to position.
Can he see that guy from the evac zone? Because I'm going to evac BA. And Cam. So BA can see him. BA can shoot him. BA says bye-bye.
Woo! You seen it?
Could use some ammo over here. I'm gone.
Alright. Bobby. Come on, Bobs. Billy bing, billy bong. That was good. If you can do big boy damage to him, like you've done so before. Yeah, it wasn't big boy though, was it? It was little boy. He's gonna go after Murat. Oh no, he's not. He's just gonna run up. An overwatch. Okay, that's not too bad. Sort of. Miss. Miss your shit, robot. Oh. Don't panic. Ah, crap. He's got... I was hoping to take a shot before he left, but never mind. Alright, evac. He could sprint over there, but he'll die. So we're going to sprint you to there, Billy. Hopefully he doesn't hit you. But he does, but I suppose we get out.
Just in time. Getting it done.
Phew. Although everyone's injured. Got to go and buy new soldiers. Yes.
Incoming XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
Mission accomplished, Commander. We just hit Advent where it hurts. This was a place no living human being was ever intended to see.
Where did we hit him, Bradford?
Happy as I am to see it gone. Something tells me the aliens won't take this lying down.
Bradford, did we hit them in their alien testicles? Did we give them a stiff kick? We do have the Advanced Warfare Center, so at least we can kind of keep everyone like back reasonably quickly. But I need to buy more soldiers. Need more soldiers. But at least we're still alive. Barely. Gotta look at the positives. It's because Bobby Hallett was on the mission. I should never have not taken Bobby on missions. Look how good he looks. Awesome. Shredder for you, Murat. And what did you become, Billy? A specialist. That's kind of cool.
Now that we've recovered the apparent product of the Black Site facility, I imagine it
will take
considerable time and resources to uncover the true purpose of this substance.
And that's with an engineer.
I will begin preparations for a complete analysis immediately, Commander.
Having now seen the inner workings of the Black Site facility, the outcome is perhaps even more troubling than I had expected. It is clear the aliens have undertaken a gruesome task. I will leave this matter for you to investigate, Commander.
New objective added.
All right,
we're getting thin on manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.
The aliens are relaying a form of encryption behind you.
Shut up so I can speak. Alright, we're gonna get me.
We'll have to find a means of breaking the code.
We're gonna get Gage.
Expect it will take some time.
Who's Hockey, I believe his name is. Is James Dilbert someone? I'm not sure. We'll get KK down here. We'll get Pablo. Scary Jeremy. Yeah, we will. We'll get Alex. And we'll get Salaman. That should see us through for the time being. Alright. Whew. Oh, is there an alien hunting? I didn't realize there was a UFO hunting us.
You continue to prove resourceful, Commander. Although you have dealt a blow to the aliens' work by destroying the Black Site, there is still much to be done.
Commander, remote reconnaissance indicates the aliens have a UFO hunting for our position. We need to be careful about where we pick our flight paths.
All right, bro. We'll do. Sorry, just 2 seconds. Sorry about that. Okay, so we got to be careful about where we pick our flight path. Blah, blah, blah.
Avenger plotting new course.
Yada, yada, yada. Blah, blah, blah. Let's get some more supplies. Ryan Blazer's back.
Incoming message for you, Commander. Patching it through to your quarters now.
You have made considerable progress against the aliens over the past month, Commander. I hope that your ongoing efforts will only lead to further success.
Cool. I still not at our max in contacts.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
Shh. Build items. Oh yeah, these would be pretty good to get. Since we've got the alloys now. Although we don't have tons of alloys, actually, so... maybe wait. Don't have the faceless corpses. Alright, that's fine. Did all our engineers get assigned? 1, 2, 3. No, we're missing an engineer. Just assign you in there as well? Yeah, there we go. 1 don't know what. Do I have anything that I need to build just yet? No, because I can upgrade the resistance comms and I can man it. We're not at our limit yet anyway. Alright, let's get these supplies in.
Strategic resource located.
Good. Let's pick up our actual supply drop.
Avenger plotting new course.
Need more fucking alloys. A lot more. Well, I suppose that's one way to get some. Dawnhawk.
Setting course for the Mexican regional tract.
With a bunch of rookies.
Commander Tigan and Shen aren't going to be happy if we don't put the Skulljack to good use.
We should have one of our soldiers equip it before they deploy.
I will do. I'll try and get someone. Alright, cool. Gonna end this episode here. Next time we're going on Operation Dawnhawk to raid an advent train. You know what I might do? Just because we're gonna get some alloys. I'm gonna get the mag pistol. Just because I'm bringing a sniper along and the mag pistol's kind of handy to have. Alright, join us next time. I will reveal the team. Obviously, you'll see who it is and we'll take it from there. Till then, thanks for watching. Take care. Woohoo, we're still alive. Bye.